Entire list right here, 871 LA City firefighters involved in this potential lawsuit. They're angry, as you're about to see. They're emotional, and they're asking for an unbelievable amount of money, up to $1.7 billion. LA City firefighters sounding a new alarm.
I can't go to work and perform the way they want me to, knowing that the end game is they're going to fire me.
Andre Velker and 870 other city firefighters today, through their attorney, filed a notice of intent to sue the city of LA. The city has warned firefighters get the COVID vaccine by October 20th or be sent home without pay.
Well, that's just uncalled for. It's wrong. And we will be in court in 10 days.
The 871 firefighters are seeking $2 million each. They believe the controversy could end their careers.
Families are going into meltdown right now. It's devastating to see what these families are going through. Marriages are in jeopardy. Livelihoods are in jeopardy.
Some of the firefighters we spoke with say they've already had COVID. They believe they have antibodies. Others are afraid of adverse reactions. Well, today the city attorney reacted to the legal action, saying the U.S. Supreme Court and courts across the country have upheld vaccine mandates. I'm confident we will prevail. Firefighters say this is not just about a vaccine. It's about due process and personal rights, a position that pushed this veteran firefighter to tears.
It breaks my heart that I can't even be there with my crew.
The attorney we talked to, who is representing these firefighters, says this should scare the heck out of everyone. He says we're talking about one out of every four firefighters here in the city. He says if they're sent home in less than 2 weeks, the entire system, the firefighting system, would collapse. He says there just wouldn't be enough to protect the city of LA.